Good morning, Chiefs. I am Tamaya.
And I'm Latasia, and this is Chief TV.
There is no health without mental health to help with day-to-day stress and challenges. I am Tamaya with Mental Health Monday. Mental health refers to your overall psychological well-being. It includes the way you feel about yourself, the quality of your relationships, and your ability to manage your feelings and deal with difficulties. Anyone can experience mental health or emotional health problems in over a lifetime. Many of us will. Our Mental Health Monday tip for the day is stay active. Staying active is as good for the brain as it is for the body. Regular exercise or activities can have a major impact on your mental health and emotional health. Relieve stress, improve memory, and help you sleep better. Help you sleep better. That's your Mental Monday tip. I am Tamaya. See you next time. Attention seniors, do you want free money? FAFSA open October 1st. If you are looking to obtain your Bright Future Scholarship, your FAFSA must be completed. Please see your school counselor if you have any questions.
Chief Country, yearbooks are on sale for the low price of $65. Until November 19th, students can purchase in Ms. Fache's room 8106 on school cash or yearbookordercenter.com. Use the code 1560. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Fache. Attention seniors, if you want to be included in the yearbook, you need to have your photo taken by January 8th.
Please make an appointment by calling Katie Studios or visiting their website. Attention all 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students. Senators will be administering their first ASVAB on October 26th. The ASVAB can match high school students to various careers.
Students interested in taking the ASVAB, join the St. Lucia's ASVAB's Google Classroom at class code on the screen. For more information and to register any questions, please see Colonel Stone.
Hey Chiefs, homecoming ticket sales are happening now in front of the Little Theater / Lecture Hall during both lunches. Come out and find us in front of the big purple glittery sign. Ticket sales, prices, and the schedule can be found on our Instagram at St. Lucia's Chiefs. Make sure you follow us if you haven't already for more updates on events happening.
Chiefs, if you would like to earn community service hours and learn some artistic skills, contact Miss Yusuf in room 4110 or email her an email.
Hey Chief Country, I'm Jonathan Baldwin and I'm here with Miss Capote.
How are you doing today?
Today's been a good day. All happy smiles around. Nothing to complain about yet.
Great. I heard there's a talent show you're hosting this year, right?
Yes. So hopefully there will be two. Our first one will be October 18th will be auditions, October 24th will be rehearsals, and October 25th will be the showcase.
Great. Can anyone try out?
Yes, anybody. As long as their talent is appropriate, please, anybody, come out. Come show what you have to do. Also, teachers, please get involved too. If you're not interested in auditioning, you want to just come and support the show, I will be selling tickets soon. You can just come watch the performances. Watch your friends.
Great. Now, where can the audience buy tickets?
I will be selling them during lunch. I believe the 19th I will start selling during lunch. $5.
Now, what's the cow's name, Mama? I'm curious.
The cow's name is Chamomile. Chamomile. This is kind of our drama classroom mascot. All my students, they get to perform on stage with the cow if they get a little nervous or stuff like that.
Okay, great. Bye, Chief Country. I'm Jonathan Baldo signing out.
Santa Lucia's Zipper hoodies are still for sale. They are $30 and can be purchased from Coach Franco and PE. Sizes available are small, medium, and large. Chiefs, have a special talent? Want to wish someone happy birthday? Would like to be featured on Chiefs TV?
Then scan the code and join Chiefs TV Google Classroom. There you can submit videos that could be featured on Chiefs TV.
Super lovers, 요즘 아마 모토.
forget to follow Santa Lucia's on Instagram at Santa Lucia's Chiefs and on Twitter at Santa Lucia's HS to stay up to date with all the events that's happening on campus.
Well, Chiefs, that's all we have for you today. I'm Tamaya.
And I'm Latasia.
Have an amazing day.